This is a realistic day in the life of an Amazon engineer in Vancouver, which includes the tour of the building, work areas, kitchen, and even an outdoor basketball court. So stay tuned for the rest of the video to get a behind the scenes look. Let's rewind back to the beginning of the day. So, given how sunny it is in Vancouver, I usually try to let the sun rain into my skin to naturally wake me up. Unfortunately, I still don't have a bed frame because as a software engineer, we believe in a minimalist style of living. My morning routine consists of me brushing, shaving my beard, and washing my face. Then I grab breakfast and head over to the office, which is a thrilling 20-minute train ride from where I live. I usually try to stop by Starbucks in the morning, then tend to important reach outs from the team while I'm waiting for the SkyTrain. It's usually quite crowded in the morning at the SkyTrain until about 9 a.m, so today it wasn't too bad. I make my way to the office, where our day begins with a morning stand-up meeting. This is pretty much a daily code huddle, where the entire team discuss what they did the day before, and we talk about what we're going to be working on the day of. For me, the last few days, I've been on call, so that essentially means I'm dealing with any customer emergencies. The rest of the morning is spent figuring out how best to help deal with the upcoming customer traffic for the holidays.
All right, quick interruption. We're scrapping the whole second part of the video because we are actually moving to a new building called The Post in Amazon. So the second part of the video is gonna be entirely this new office and a tour of this new office building. I didn't want there to be any confusion because my hair is black now and like it's like many months later.
In The Post, we have personal lockers via our card key. In addition, there are conference rooms, phone rooms, and a brand new kitchen. We even have an outdoor basketball court and a dog parking area. When it gets to about lunchtime, I like to eat in an open area near the office where I can enjoy my sandwich while debugging code. Because I'm on call, I'm trying to help out a customer once again, who can sometimes be in different time zones. As a result, I am working through lunch to help out with an emergency request and taking a break a bit later during the day.
The view from the new office.
We store our customer data in multiple locations, and for the rest of the afternoon, I'm basically working on setting up a new region as a data center for our customers. Two super helpful features at the office are the ability to whiteboard and write down my thoughts, and also having a standing desk. I feel like I am coding my way to fitness. I usually end off my night by working on my AI ethics course for my online master's degree. I think the most important part of tech is that it's always changing, and I'm a firm believer that AI will change the way we live our lives in the future. So that's why I'm taking this master's degree. Since it's near the beginning of next year, I'm registering courses for January, and for next year, I'm planning to take artificial intelligence techniques for robotics as well as AI in healthcare.